gentlemen, introducing for the first time, I now bring you Dalmatian. We gon' show you how we do this, so let me bring out the dogs. Y'all ready or what?
Hello guys, I'm Ken. I'm so handsome, right? Ah, nah, I'm just kidding. I was born and raised in one of the poorest countryside, where money seems like just a people living here. Everyone always has to work like buffalo, but the money they earn is just enough for the people in the city buy lollipop. So I always dream about a better life with more and more money. No need to know I will use it for what. As long as I have a lot, I feel happy. And when I think about it, my fate was like this. Was my daily life so terrible? I even don't want to remember that. I decided to study hard to have a better future with more money. Think about it again, and my face was still like this. So, I kept straight and harder to win a place in the best university of my country. Finally, that day has come. I was very nervous and worried about the result, because that's the only way helping me earn a lot of money. And so lucky, I did it! This is the best university in my country! I also had a part-time job in my whole student life, just for only a little bit. I applied for a job after graduating and was accepted. It's hard to believe that I was so lucky. I worked hard to come closer to my dream. I work like a buffalo, I work like a crazy man, I work and work. One day, my manager was falling in love with me. She proposed first and I accepted, although a hundreds of beautiful girls was waiting out there. Why? Because she had a lot of money. I continue to earn without any purpose. Just want to see as much money as I can. I ignore all of my relatives and my health. So, earn so much money and don't know how to use it, any plans. The result was terrible, right? What do you think about that problem? You guys had a good experience. Thanks for watching.